The final from Paul Lorenz Field on the campus of Oregon State University. Michelle French and the Portland Pilots defeating Linus Road and the hometown Oregon State Beavers 3-0. Scoreless until late in the first half, Krista Blunk.
I mean, a chance for Oregon State. If this goes in, Brown going to set this up beautifully. She's able to turn. She gets the cross, and she finds Malone, and she hits it off the post.
That was, yeah, early in the match, so it stays scoreless until the 42nd minute.
Winkleman gets this free kick, lofts this one up perfectly, and then just sliding in between the two defenders. It's Taryn Rees with her first look, and Hazlett was busy this entire match. This one from way outside, so much on it, finds the back of the net.
So many corner kicks and opportunities.
Double-digit corners, a missed deflection. Those are the things that happen, but it's Rees knowing exactly where the ball is and moving in for the finish.
So the final, the Portland Pilots 3, Oregon State 0. A nice shutout for the Pilots and the fifth victory of the season for Portland. Oregon State with its seventh defeat. So long from Oregon State.